So within foam rolling, there definitely are different types of methods that you can do as you foam roll. So within this video, I'm gonna kind of show you different ways that you can hit your quads, you can hit your hamstrings as well, calves, get a little bit of that thoracic spine, then also our lats as well. So feel free, try them, see how you like them.